Hi, my name is Kristin Calhoun. I'm a research scientist at SIMS and NSSL. I study storm electrification and lightning, so that means how storms become electrified. So I study the charging mechanisms that happen when ice collides in a storm updraft, and then how that ultimately creates charge in a thunderstorm and then creates the lightning that we observe here on Earth. Knowing what I know now, looking back at it, I would tell myself that it's not a competition. That you should do what you enjoy because you enjoy it, not to be the best at something. I think that would change my mindset, would relax me coming through, because I think by the time I got into undergraduate work, I had a lot of anxiety about being the best on every test. And coming through now doing research, it doesn't matter how I did on those tests. It's did I learn the material or not? And am I able to fall back on the knowledge I gained? I'm proud of the work I do as a scientist, but I'm also proud of being a mother. It doesn't mean I can be 100% on each at the same time. So knowing that, taking to best to being the best I can be as opposed to like the number one scientist in the world, it's a little bit different. I think in the future, I hope, you know, it's not a big deal to have a woman at the table, that, you know, it's not set up that you need to have a woman on this panel, that that just kind of happens naturally. Sometimes when I get selected on a panel or as a chair, I feel like a token and not so much that I'm there because of my accomplishments. And I want everybody to feel like they're there because of their accomplishments.